Hey guys, thanks for clicking in here up at Premier Baseball. Five Tool has a showcase tournament this weekend. I have one of the college coaches, Mr. Nick Strong. Give us a little background on what you're doing and why you're here, sir.
Hey, today I'm representing University of Houston Downtown Baseball. We're an NCBA team at the Division II level, National Club Baseball Association, just giving kids an extra opportunity to understand that there are different levels of baseball out there, you know, for kids to attend. We have an option right here in Houston, Texas. There's an option, you know, we talk about the national championships at the college baseball level. There are 15 of them. And our conference, our organization plays for three of them at the D1, D2, and Division III level.
That's awesome. And so what are some of the kids that are attracted to your school? What kind of ball players? Are they in-state, out-of-state? You get them all over? Where?
As of right now, this is our first recruiting class coming in. This is my first year as head coach, so we just kind of did a backyard recruiting search.
Nice.
We had about maybe 35 kids come in the fall. Next year, we're going to ramp it up a little bit, and we're going to take this on a national search. We've been with a lot of recruiting services, with a lot of scouts coming around the country that want to send their kids down here to Houston, Texas. So, you know, one thing is that I can say next year, we're looking for the best 100 ball players out there in the United States. And actually, let me take that back, of the world.
That's right, man. They can come from all over.
Yes,
how many do you hold on your roster?
As of right now, at the Division II level in our organization, the max is 33. At the Division I, the max is 30. So like I said, Coach, we can actually have a Division I team, a Division II team, wow, and a Division III team. So having 100 kids in our program would be natural for us.
And then what's the best way they can reach out to you if they have some additional information?
Kids like the Twitter. Kids like the social media.
Yeah.
Just hit us up, UHD Baseball on Twitter. You can find me at Nick Strong on Twitter as well. If not, just check out the UHD website, www.uhd.edu. Google search UHD Baseball.
Guys, good stuff happening here in Houston this weekend. Check it out. A unique circumstance that a lot of people don't know that option. So, guys, enjoyed you clicking in. And Nuke out. Sweet. There it is. I like that. Look at that. Is that it? That's a fun
That's
side.
It.
I
That's like it.
Very nice.